Good morning, children. I hope that all you are doing good. In last class, we discussed about four-digit numbers, right? In that four-digit numbers, we studied about how can we form that greatest and smallest four-digit numbers, and then about successor and predecessor of the numbers, and then about odd and even numbers, right? Yes, and I hope up to exercise 1 point now, 9, all you have completed your textbook and classwork. Okay, next, in this class we will discuss about the Roman number system. What is about that Roman number system? See, Roman number system, these numbers are called, see, Roman numerals, like this 1 5 x l c d m, like this one is a like alphabets, right? ABCD, like that numbers, I V X L C D M, these numerals, that is called as Roman numerals. Okay, like ABCD alphabets, that is called as Roman numerals. And then see here, 1 5 10 50 100 500 1000, like these numbers, these values are called as decimal numbers. Okay, these numbers are called as decimal numbers. This is called as Roman numerals. Long ago, the Romans had a different system of writing numbers. They used like these letters. Okay, they used like these 7 letters. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Long ago, Romans had a different system of writing numbers. That is this one. Okay, that is, so this is called as Roman number system. Okay, now we are using like these numbers. Right, 1 2 3 4 5 6, common numbers. That numbers are called as decimal system numbers, decimal numbers, otherwise Hindu Arabic system. Okay, this is called as Roman number system. Okay, they are using these 7 alphabets to write that numbers. Okay, see now, writing numbers 1 to 15. The numerals I, V and X are used to write numbers from 1 to 15. For example, see, like this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. These numbers are daily, we are using like these numbers, right? These numbers are called as decimal numbers or Hindu Arabic system numbers. These numbers, this is 1, 2. 2 means 2 line. 3 means 3 line. 4 means this is 1 and this is V. Okay. V means 5. X means 10. L means 50. C means 100. D means 500. M means 1000. Okay. They are using like these numerals. This is I. I means 1. V means 5. Like this. Okay. They are using like these numerals to write that numbers. Okay, see, 3 means 3 line, 3i. 4 means this is 5 and then less than 1. Some rules are there. Next, we will discuss about that. See, 4, 5, 6. See, 6 means V1. V means 5. No, right? And then this one, I means 1. 5 plus 1, 6. And then about 7, 5, 1, 1, 7, 8, 1, 1, 1. Right? 5, 1, 1, 1, 8. Right, 9 means 10 minus 1. These lines repeated only 3 times. Okay, these lines repeated 1, 1, 1. It is repeated only 3 times. It cannot be repeated more than 3 times. It repeats only 3 times. Okay, and so up to 8, we will write like this. See, and then 9. 10 minus 1. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, like this we will write these numbers in the Roman number system. Okay, some rules are there. See, how can we write that numbers? See now, rules of Roman number system. First rule, repetition of the number 1 means I, means addition. However, it cannot be repeated more than 3 times. Okay, the repetition of the numeral I means addition. It is addition of the number. It cannot be repeated more than 3 times. Up to 3 times we will repeat this number. But more than 3 times it cannot be repeated. Okay. See, up to 2. 2 means 1, 1. I means 2. 3. But we cannot write 4 like this. okay, four we cannot write like this 1 2 3 4 lines. Okay, up to 3 it repeated only 3 times. It cannot be repeated more than 3 times. Only 3 times it repeats. Up to 3 we will write like this, okay, 1 2 3, but we cannot write 4 like this, 3 lines. Understood? Now this is one rule 1. Next rule 2. See, a smaller numeral written to the left of a numeral of a greater value means subtraction. This is a greater value. This V means 5. How can we write that 4 now? See, V means 5. Before one line means 1. 5 minus 1, it equals to 4. Right? We will write like 4 means like this. Understood? No, we cannot write like this 4 like this 4 lines. Okay, we will write that 4 means like this. V means 5. 5 minus 1, that is equals to 4. See, this one is X means 10. 10 minus 1, this equals to 9. Understood? No, 10 minus 1 equals to 9. V minus 1 equals to 4. Okay, this X also. This also cannot be repeated more than 3 times. These all integers, this all numerals, it is repeated only 3 times. But here, however, V is never subtracted. Okay, this V is never subtracted and this never repeat also. This V is only a 1 time. Okay, this V is cannot be repeat also. Okay, this 1 is repeated, this X is repeated, and then C, M, these are all repeats, but this V cannot be repeated. Before, see, smaller numeral written to the left of a numeral of a greater value means subtraction. Okay, 9 means 10 minus 1, V minus 1 means 4. Okay, this is about rule 2. Next, rule 3. See, a smaller numeral written to the right of a numeral of a greater value means addition. Therefore, V1 equals to 6, V11 equals to 7, V111 equals to 8. Okay, these 3 lines, these 1 lines, it repeats only 3 times, right? How can we write that 9 now? We can write that now 9 means 1x, right? We cannot repeat, write like this 9. Okay, V111. Understood? Now, a smaller numeral written to the right of a numeral of a greater value means addition. Okay, this is a greater value. We have to put here 1. This equals to 6. Means this is a addition. This is about rule 3. And then, see, X1 means 10 plus 1 equals to 11. 10 plus 2 line equals to 12. 10 plus 3 line equals to 13. Like this. Okay. Next. But we cannot write V4 line for 9 and X4 line for 14. Understood? No. Up to 3 lines we will write like this. X3 lines means 13. V8 3 lines means 8. We cannot write like V4 line for 9, X4 line for 14. That is wrong. Okay. For that only different numeral is there. Right. For 9, how can we write now that 9? I shown now. How can we write that 9? How can we write that 9? 1x. This is a 9. Right. This equals to 9. Okay, like this. 14 means, how can we write that 14? This is a 14. Okay, 4 means 1V. This is a 4. Right? 10. This is for a 14. Okay, like this, we will write like this number. 19 means, how can we write that number now? 19. How can we write that number? 9 means, how can we write that number? 9, see, 19 means 2x, this equals to 19. Understood? No, this is about these lines. We cannot write 9 for like this, V4, that is wrong. X3, 4 lines, 14, that is also wrong. Like this, we will write these numbers. Understood? No, this is about rule 3. Next, rule 4. See, besides one x can also be repeated up to three times. Repetition of x means addition. V cannot be repeated. This one is repeated up to three times. X is also repeated up to three times. But V cannot be repeated. Okay, these numbers, these numerals can be repeated up to three times. But V cannot be repeated. It is only a one time. Okay, we will write that V only a one time for five only. Okay, for 5 only, we will use the term V. See, 30, up to 3 times these numerals repeated. X, 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 30. X, X, 5, 25. Okay, this 5 cannot be repeated. 5, 5. Okay, it is only a 1 time. 25. Next, rule 5. For expressing numbers greater than 10, the numbers are first split into tens and ones. This is like that, see. If it is 16 means like this, we will split 10 plus 6, right? 10 plus 6 is equals to 16. How can we write that number? 10 means x, 6 means v1. This equals to 16. See some more examples. Next, 23. How can we split this number now? 10, 10, 3, right? 10 plus 3, right? How can we write that numbers in now Roman numerals? 10 means which letter? X, right? X plus 3 means 3 line. 1, 2, 3, right? Now this equals to 23. X, 3. Understood now? This equals to 23. Like this. Okay, now this is about for expressing numbers greater than 10. Like this also, we will write, we will split like this and we will write like this numbers. 14, 13, this also correct. 10 plus 2 lines, that is 12. 10 plus 3 lines, 13. But like this also, we will split and like this we will write. Okay, this is about some rules for Roman numerals. See, Roman numbers from 1 to 15. This is the Roman numbers chart from 1 to 15. See, these numbers, normal 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, up to 50. These normal numbers, daily we are using these numbers now. That numbers are called as decimal numbers. Otherwise, Hindu Arabian numbers. Okay, these numbers are called as 1, 2, 3. These numbers are called as Roman numbers. Okay, Roman numerals. See, 1 means 1 line, 2 means 2, 3 means 3. Only 3, up to 3 times these lines repeated. After this, 4 means 5. 5 means V, right? 5 minus 1, this equals to 4. And then 5. 6 means 5 plus 1 line, this equals to 6. 5 plus 2 line, this equals to 7. 5 plus 3 line, this equals to 8. Next, this one line, it repeats and then 4 times. No, it repeats only 3 times, right? So, how can we write that 9 now? 10 means x. 10 minus 1, this equals to 9. And then 10. Understood now? This line, one line, it repeated only up to 3 times only. Okay, next see. 11, 10 plus 1. 10 plus 2 line equals to 12. 10 plus 3 line equals to 13. And then 14 means, see, 10 plus 5 equals to 14. But see, 10 V minus 1, this equals to 14. 15, next 16, 10 V 1, 16, 10 V 2, 17, X V 3 line, 18, X X 1 line, right? 1 X means 9, 10 means 19, okay, 10 minus and 10 plus 9, that is 19. And then 20. XX means 20. 30 means XXX. This X also repeats only up to 3 times. This is up to 21 to 30. Like this only. And then 40. 40 means, 50 means what? Which letter for 50? L. Okay. This X also repeats only up to 3 times. It cannot be repeated up to 4 times. Right? See, so how can we write this 40 now? L. X. This is like a 40. Okay, 40, 41, XL1, XL2, 42, XL 3 lines, 43, right? Next, up to 50. See, L means 50. Okay, this is up to Roman numbers from 1 to 50. You have to practice these numbers 1 to 50 in one notebook. Okay, you have to practice Roman numbers from 1 to 50 in a textbook and then classwork. Okay, you have to write these numbers and you have to practice these numbers in one separate rough book. Okay, and then about that exercise 1.10. See, first main, write the following numbers in the Roman number system. You have to write these numbers. They have given here numbers in a decimal number system. Okay, common numbers. Daily you are using, no, like that. They have given. Okay, you have to write that numbers in the Roman number system. First one, 25. How can we write that numbers? How can we split that numbers? 10 plus 10 plus 5. Right? 25. 23. 10x means 10, xx means 20 plus 5, 25. Okay, 23, xx, x means 10, and another one x means 10. It will become a 20, and then 3 means 3 lines. Okay, now 23. You have to write this one, 36. How can we write that now, 36? You have to think and write. 30 means how many x's now? 3 x's, x, x, x. And then 6 means, 5 means what? V. And then one line, that is equals to 36. Right? And then see, 19. 19 means 10. And then 9. Right? 10 plus 9 equals to 19. Like this, we have to write. 30 means x, x, x. This is about 30. 3x. Okay? Next, 18. How can we split this number now? 10 plus 8. 10 means x, 8 means V, 3 lines. Okay, this is like a 18. You have to write for this 37. 30 means 3x and then 7 means plus V, 2 lines. That is equals to 37. Next, 8th one, 20. Double x. That is equals to 20. And then 9th one also you have to think and write in a textbook. And then 10th one, 16. How can we write this number? 10 plus 6. 10 plus 6 equals to 16. X plus V1. This equals to 16. Understood? Now, how can we write these numbers, decimal number to Roman number system? Okay. Next, B main. Write the following in the decimal number system. Here, they have given the numbers in a Roman number system. You have to write that numbers in a decimal number form. Okay. See, first one. XV, 2 line is there. X means what? 10. And then V, 2 lines means what? 7. 17. 10 plus 7 equals to 17. If you don't understood about this one means, you have to split these numbers. X plus 7. Like this, you have to split and you have to write. Wait, I will show the one example. See here now. If you don't know means like this. Second one. X. V, 2 line is there. Now, how can we write that one? XX means what? 20, right? 20 plus V, 2 line means what? 7. Now, the answer is 27. Understood? No, like this you have to write. Next, third one, what? XXX is there. XXX means, X means 10. 10 plus 10 plus 10 means 30 plus 1 is there, means V minus 1. This is 4. This equals to 34. Like this, you have to split and you have to write. If you did not understand, means like this, you have to write. Okay. Next, fourth one, see. XXX, 1X. This is equals to 39. XXX, 3X means 30 and 1X equals to 9. 39. XXV, this equals to 25. Okay, this V cannot be repeated. We can write this V only in a one time. Okay, next sixth one, see. XXX, this equals to 30. Next, X1X is there. X means what? X means what? 10, right? 10 plus 1X means what? 9. How can we write that number now? Equals to 19. Right? Yes, this equals to xx v1 is equals to 26. Next, this one x2 line, it equals to 12. xv, this equals to 15. Okay, this is about a decimal number system, Roman number system to decimal number system. Okay. Next, see, tick the right mark the correctly written numbers, cross out wrong mark the incorrectly written numbers, also point off the mistakes. See here, this one wrong I put here. Why this is wrong means, see, first one, x vv, it that v repeats two times and two lines, v it is repeated here, it is repeated, right? But v cannot be repeated. Right now, so this is a wrong, this is a incorrect method, right? V here it is repeated, so this is wrong. And then see, this one line also, it repeats up to how many times only? 3 times, but here it repeats up to 4 times, so this also incorrect method only, this also wrong. Next, third one, see, XXXX. This also wrong only, because here X it repeated up to 4 times, it repeats only a 3 times, right? Okay, next fourth one, see, XXXV. This is 35. This is correct. 3 times this X repeated and only one time V is there. So this one is correct. Next, see, fifth one, X and this in one line, how many times is there? 4 times. So this also wrong method. Okay, up to 3 times it repeats. Next, sixth one, XV. This is correct. Only one time is there. This means 15. Okay, next. Seventh one. VX. Like this, it is wrong. Only XV means correct. But these two numerals cannot be subtracted from one number to another number. Okay, this is wrong only. Next, eighth one. This also wrong. See here, V it repeats 2 times. Right? V it is repeated 2 times. So, this also wrong. It repeats only, it cannot be repeated. It is only a single digit number. V1 it is wrong, correct, but here 2V is there. So this is wrong. Understood now? This is about Roman number system to decimal number system and decimal number system to Roman number system. Now this you are up to exercise 1.10. Means your first chapter is finished. About 4-digit number. In this chapter we discussed about 4-digit number, 3-digit number, and then how can we read that numbers, ascending order, descending order, and then about place value chart, 4-digit number, place value chart, and then in that 4-digit place value chart, how can we find out that place value of the given digit, how can we find out that a place value, and then how can we write the number in an expanded form and then in a short form. Next, about how can we form the greatest and smallest 4-digit number. Next, successor and predecessor of the given number, and then about odd and even number. Next, last, Roman number system. Right, up to here, up to exercise 1.10, up to here, if you are having any doubt, means you have to call me. Okay, and then in textbook already you know about that last worksheet like paper is there, no, mathematics A and mathematics B. This one you have to complete in your textbook. Okay, this is like a test paper. Okay, you have to complete this paper. Once I will read this paper, you have to complete. Okay, I will not say for this answers. You only think and write. See, first one, write the number and number name. For this, you have to first, you have to count the these cubes like figures, pictures. You have to count, and here you have to write the numbers, and you have to write for this here number name also. Okay, this is in 1,000, 100, 10s. And this is in a ones place. You have to count and you have to write here number and that number name. Okay. And this is one in, this is in a Arabic system, right? sorry, this is in an Arabic system. You have to count here beads, and here you have to write that number, and for that also you have to write a number name in this space. Okay, in ones place, how many beads are there? You have to count and write here. Tens place, hundred place, thousand place. You have to count and write here number, and then here you have to write number name. Next, second one, write in the expanded form. Here they have given in a standard form. You have to write this number in a expanded form. 4803 and then B 9875. You have to write these numbers in a expanded form. Okay. Next, third one, arrange in ascending order. A 6070, 6070, 6700, 7600, 760. You have to write these numbers in ascending order. Ascending order means smallest number to greatest number. Okay, here you have to write. And then second one, 4768, 4709, 5113, 8214, 986. For this also, you have to write these two numbers in ascending order. Next, arrange in descending order. Descending order means biggest number to smallest number. First one, 2,484, 9, 8,211, 5,464, 3,603, 894. Next, B, 456, 4,506, 5,604, 6,504, 4,560. You have to write this fourth one in a descending order. Okay, in this place you have to write. Next, fifth one, from the greatest and smallest four digit number using the digits 3, 7, 0, and 8. You have to form the smallest and greatest four digit number, and then here they have given zero also. You have to put this zero in a 100 place, and then you have to write the four digit number through these digits. Okay, here you have to write greatest number and then write smallest number. Don't leave this zero also. In smallest and greatest number, you have to add this one zero also. Okay, because here you need here four digit number, right? So next, sixth one, write the following numbers in the Roman system. You have to write these numbers in a Roman system. Here they have given first one 23, B 39. You have to write these two numbers in a Roman number system. Okay, next, seventh one, write the place value and face value of 3M. Okay, write the face value and place value of the number. Face value means what? This face value. See, face value 3. Here in 3 is in which place? 1's place. So, face value equals to 3 only. Okay, face value is 3 only, and then place value is here 3 is in 1's place, so the place value is 3. Okay, here 6340, face value is what? 100. Okay, face value is 3 is in 100 place, so face value is 100, and then place value is 300. Like this, here you have to write. Next, eighth one, Sumit walks 2650 steps every day. Sunita walks 2750 steps. Who walks more? You have to think and write. See here, Sumit walks up to 2650 steps every day, but here Sunita walks 2750, which is the greatest number. You have to think and write who walks more. Okay, next one, mental maths. Ninth one, what is A? 10 less than 4675. 10 less than. Less than means you have to subtract 10 from the given number. Right? You have to subtract. Less than means you have to subtract. More than means you have to add. Okay. 10 less than 4675. 4675 minus 10. The answer is 4665. Like this, you have to do this problem. B, 100 less than 8,795. You have to subtract 100 from the given number. 1 less than 2,346. You have to subtract 1 from the given number. Next, D, 1000 less than 7500. You have to subtract 1000 from the given number. Less than means you have to subtract. More than means you have to add. Already you have studied all these means. Right? Yes. E, 1 more than 3456. 1 more than means you have to add 1 for the given number. F, 10 more than 3465. You have to add 10 for the given number. Next, G, 100 more than 3465. Means you have to add 100 for the given number. H, 1000 more than 3465. You have to add 1000 for the given number. Already you have studied about these all means. So I didn't write these numbers in these answers in a textbook. Okay, you have to write, you have to think and write. Okay, this answer easy only. Already has studied. This all means easy only. You have to write like a test paper. Okay, you have to write these answers in a textbook. Otherwise, you have to write these answers in a classwork. Okay. And next, B. C. MCQs like question. First one. The largest four-digit number is 4,000, 9,999, 9,000, 10,000. Which is the largest four-digit number? You have to think and tick the correct answer. Okay. Next, second one. The place value of 6 in the 5,769 is. The place value of 6 in a 5,769 is dash 6, 60, 600, 6,000. First you have to see 6 is in a which place, and then you have to write the correct answer. You have to tick the correct answer. Next, third one. The smallest four digit number formed by the digits 6, 0, 7, 9 is dash. The smallest four digit number formed by these digits 6,079, 679, 9,760, 9,067. You have to form the smallest four digit number through these digits. Okay. Next, the largest four digit even number is. Largest four digit number, not a four digit number. The largest four digit even number is. Which is the largest four digit even number? You have to see and write. First one, A, 9,000, B, 9,999, C, 8,888, D, 9,998. Which is the correct answer? You have to see and write. Next, fifth one. 15 is written in Roman numeral as X, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 5 lines. Option A, B, V, 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 C, X, V, D, X, X, V. Which is the correct answer? You have to see and take the answer. Okay, this is like a MCQs. Next, higher order thinking. See, sixth one. What is the difference between the greatest and the smallest four digit numbers that can be formed using the digits 0998? What we have to do here first? First, you have to form one through these digits greatest number. And then you have to form a smallest number through these digits. And then you have to subtract from the one number to another number. Means greatest number to smallest number. In that time, we will get the answer. Understood now? See, repeat once again. I will see. First, you have to form these digits a greatest number. And then you have to form a smallest number through these digits. And then you have to subtract greatest number to smallest number. And then you will get the correct answer. Here you have to write that answer. Okay, next, seventh one. See, I am a four digit number. If my digits are reversed, I become a three digit number. What is the digit in my ones place? Understood now? See, I am a four digit number. Like this, see, 9980. I am a four digit number. If my digits are reversed, I become a three digit number. What is the digit in my ones place? You have to think and write. This is easy only. The answer is zero. In ones place, if it is zero, means it will become a three digit number, right? See here, right? The answer is zero. Next one, read the time on the clocks. In here, the numbers are given in a Roman numbers. Okay, you have to read the numbers and you have to write the time. on this space. Okay, see, for A and B, two clocks they have given. You have to write the times on this space. Understood now? This is about mathematics A and B. You have to see and complete this page. Understood now? This is about up to exercise 1. If you are having any doubt, means if you have to call and ask me. And then up to here, you have to complete your classwork and textbook. Okay. Now I will end the class. Thank you, children.